Hey guys, it's Codkings here, and we are bringing back the top 5 plays of the week. And at number 5, we got Butterfrog Gaming. And I know I haven't done these for a while, but I decided to start him up again. He's sniping at Nuketown, get a knife there. Spin, 360. Kills that guy with a no-scope. At number 4, we have X541X, Wanted X, lots of X's in his name. And he's playing on Kowloon, throws a frag, and he gets a triple with a quad feed. Pretty nice kill for the multi-kill. At number 3, we have X Scars of Steel. And he's playing on Summit, and he throws a grenade over to the C flag. He gets a, is that a quad? I'm not sure. I think it's a quad with his grenade, and then he gets a double spray. Maybe it's only a triple, but that's a really nice clip for First Blood. Yeah, it's a triple kill and then a double spray. That's pretty nice. He gets a 5-man feed. At number 2, we have Lightning Blue Gamer. That's a really odd name. I don't know why that's a weird name. And he's using the AK-47 at Grid. Gets 2 kills there, turns a corner. Gets a triple spray. That's a 5-man feed. Comes back for a double spray. Pulls out Estrella. Okay, he just runs out here. And then he gets his helicopter. At number 1, we have Yeti Spy 654. That's a really odd name. And he's using the Valkyrie rocket. And he gets a, what is that? I don't even know. That's a multi-kill with his Valkyrie rocket. That's 4 kills. No. And that's it for this week. Hope you guys enjoyed it.
Kane is in the building.